Yeah. YKC, F-O-L-E-N-T.
About to whip them wicked branches off. Go. Extinguish the enemy. Yeah, man. Shout out to Pluto, man, because he said we won't be shouting him out. I just shouted you out, nigga.
Yeah, shout out to Pluto.
So don't come to me with all that huff and musk. Scully. Hey, I do this shit for my team. Like, what do you mean? Talk out, we're going to punch you out. And if you talk out, we're going to lay you out. Blueprints came from heaven. This shit was already laid out. It touched gold then, cuz this shit really is safe now. Niggas never been safe now. Talk crazy in the wrong house. We'll pull up like a package at your front door. Niggas be acting like hoes. I fuck with my tingo. If you don't understand, well, you must really have to unupload. Wait, we got the moves. Wait, you mad cuz we making these moves? Down. They mad cuz we going hell. Oh, that's some shit they never seen. These niggas spam delete my box into the Holy Spirit. That's three of a chord. And I'm strong. That's just mad cause I just rock out like a heavy metal. Okay, I never put no trust up in the devil. Tell that pussy, he need to dig deeper. Cause that's where the pit can lie. And people like to tell some lies, but I can't lay down on the carpet with a lie. You get it? I'm straight committed. I always been fitted. I stay in the field. I gotta keep it real. I trust in my brothers. We eating the meals. We getting refilled. And them niggas mad don't care how the next man feel. Just long as my team stable for real. We stay in the field. They mad cause we going hard. But we said it once. And we woke up to this money. We running it up. These niggas mad cause we don't play. We real men. They just some little boys.
Yeah. Shout out to the Lord. God. Shout out his only begotten son. He prepared us, so let's take off on it. Okay. There's so much danger inside the safe house. They thought they really had a safe route, until they seen us on our path coming around. Hey, there's no entry in, and you cannot exit out, because you wasn't inside of our holy house. You know the Lord God keep this lockdown on these holy grounds. So what they talk about, man, we gonna let this rain out, let the words be heard inside their brain now. Cause we ain't hearing what they trying to say. If they speaking too many lies, yeah, they not really not about being alive. Yeah, they words are dead. We have to revive. Bring this back so many times we had to see another size of the Omega knowledge inside our cerebrium. So remember in the cerebellum, don't be trying to talk about whose effort this is, cause this is dedicated to the Lord God, only for his pleasure. He don't have no pleasure in the wickedness, they get casted away. Only with the righteousness God would accept to his heaven gates. And we ain't playing around any day. So when we come, please open up your ears. Open up your eyes. Yeah, listen very and look high. We ain't really slowing down. Told this how many times. Pressing the gas, going fast. Speeding to locations, picking up cash. Only blessed by the Lord God, cause he's the first and the last. At the beginning of any situation to the last. You know we gonna outlast with the task. We are not in the task force, but we, you know, we stay on course.